Let's now meet the starters. First, for the Armed Forces of the Philippines, Lady Gunner. Let's start with our outside hitter and their team captain at number 1, Major Cheryl Carmarehake. Outside hitter number 2, First Lieutenant Gilly Joy Petinho. Setter number 6, Marian Joyce Olores. Mailboxer number 7, Seaman First Lilette Mabayad. Opposite hitter number 8, Staff Sergeant Raya Marifosque. Mailboxer number 11, Fireman First Florence May Matulid. Starting libero at number 10, Rachel Andeguia. Head coach of the Lady Gunner, Staff Sergeant Miriam Go. Calling on our Department of Foreign Affairs, Ms. Aris. Let's start with our setter number 9, DP Pabalinas. Outside hitter number 12, Jackie Waga. Mailboxer number 14, Yvonne Joyce Reyes. Outside hitter and their team captain at number 16, Mitch Olavere. Opposite hitter number 19, Chenga Barrientos. Mailboxer number 20, Kat Magsumbol. Starting libero at number 3, Jane De Leon. Head coach of the Emissaries, Mr. Ralph Calasin.
Ito po ang starting lineup ng Emissaries.
Lady Gunner.
Team looking for their first win sa ating Season 2. Samantala, ito naman ang starting lineup. A little change because Lilet Mabayad usually coming off the bench. Ngayon, part of the starting lineup, Yonko will be coming off the bench today. Ito ulit yung Emissaries, Mitch Olavera, the team captain. And Magsumbon, one of their 4 imports. AFP looking to stay on top. In fact, take solo number 1. Kung manalo sila, tulad ng sinabi ni Chiki kanina. But it will not be for long because PNP will have a chance to tie them later when they take on SSS. Good start! As Madulid will get an ace para sa Lady Gunners.
Yeah, si Madulid is one of the imports. And talagang ano eh, binibigatan nila yung bola from the service zone.
And right away, makikita natin yung pinopoint out mo, Chiki, about the yung reception passing issues.
Yeah.
Itong Emissaries, Magsumbol. This is a broken play, underhand pass. Galing sa Emissaries, Olores will set it up. Tinawid ni Magsumbol, another easy ball. Mabayad. Inangat ni Magsumbol. And Magsumbol will hit. Olores will set it up. Long rally for the second point of set number 1. And almost a point for the Emissaries. Magsumbol. Inangat ni Betinho. Olores will give up a free ball. Magsumbol. Still looking for the first point ng Emissaries. Betinho will hit and finally end the rally.
You know, sa mga rallies, long rallies like that, hihintayin mo na lang kung sino yung unang magkamali eh. Diba? But you know, good floor defense on both teams. Yung mga bolang akala mo patay na, nabubuhay pa nila. So that's a good start for both teams.
Meanwhile, AFP showing some chinks in their armor dun sa rally na yon as Madulid will serve it into the net. Waga will serve. As you saw Pabalinas on your screens. 1-2 ang ating talaan here in the opening set. Betinho, malakas. That's gonna be the second point ng Emissaries.
And you know, yan yung talagang dapat gawin ng Emissaries. No? For every point that they get, they have to celebrate inside so that yung energy level nila umakyat because they need to be talagang fast in their movements kasi mabilis ang ano, tempo ng AFP.
Betinho will try again. So back-to-back errors para kay Betinho. And just like that, lalamang ang Emissaries by 1.
Ang AFP, seryoso na yung mukha nila because they can't believe yung mga errors na nakukomit nila this early.
And like I said, some chinks in the armor very early sa laro nitong Lady Gunners. So three straight errors. And the last one mula kay Lilette Mapaya. Then it's a 4-2 lead para sa emissaries. Coach Miriam Go will not be happy about what is going on sa kanyang koponan. There's no attack point para sa emissaries at all. And yet, they're on top by two. Mapaya finally stops the bleeding para sa Lady Gunners.
Yeah, kanina sinabi ni Lilette kay Olores na taasan pa niya yung set niya. And this time, it was in the comfort zone of Mabayan.
Tetino had two straight errors. Pamalina sets it up para kay Magsumbol. Almost didn't make it through. Ah, bad pass there. But somehow, itong Lady Gunners got lucky.
You know, si Olivera tried to stop that ball from by blocking it kasi ayan o, na-over-receive eh. So she knew na regalo yon papaluay ng AFP. Nauna lang yung atake ng AFP, kaya nakapunto sila agad.
Alright, so that's an error para sa emissaries to allow AFP to tie the game. What a nice dig para kay Deguia. And Major Hake with a cross-court hit. Olivera with a left hand, and Olivera will score.
And you think, no, akala mo mishit yung ginawa ni Olivera, but, you know, even if it just hit the tips of the fingers of Olivera, there you go.
It probably was a mishit. It's still a point.
Yes.
Lamang na naman ang emissaries by one. Kat Magsumbol is serving. 5-4. That will just be outside. Sayang.
Too strong. Sometimes kasi if you wanna be aggressive in the service para ma-out of system mo, maka-serve ka ng ace, ano eh, malaki talaga yung risk that it might go outside.
So 5-all. Olores just came off a best player performance. Will get an ace.
And that's one of the reasons why.
Nice serve kay Olores straight into the chest of Yvonne Reyes, who only scored a point in their last game. So lalamang ang AFP by one. Good save para kay Magsumbol. An underhand pass to get it over. So it's a chance ball here. Major Hake, yes!
Major Hake finding the open zone in zone one. Kaya dun niya linagay yung bola niya. There's that setup from Olores. And just a lot of room to make the adjustment.
And just poor defensive pattern. Kitang-kita yung butas dun sa likod ng emissaries. They've gotta fix that. In the meantime, another service error here para sa Lady Gunners as they allow emissaries to creep up by one. Six serving seven. Abarrientos. Kinuha ni Madulid. Olores to the middle. Mabayad. Yes!
Yeah, you know, it's really difficult to receive the hits of Mabayad, lalo na pag maganda yung buwelo niya, like this one. Kasi, ano eh, she went over the blocker, oh, masyadong mabilis yung bola niya, tsaka malakas, kung hindi mo siya tatamaan in the block.
Second point para kay Mabayad. Ang emissaries, they've only scored one attack point. That was yung kay yung mishit ni Olivera as we go courtside with Tiffany Fran.
Hi, Eric and Chicky. You know, I was talking to Coach Miriam Go earlier, and this game is going to be a very crucial one for them because with this win, it will put them ahead of PNP, who they are now tied with at 8-2. And a fun fact about the team is that they take initiative actually to go to trainings, to train every day. After this game, they're going to be training as well. And the players are really putting their heart and soul into every single game, despite them being part of the AFP forces with their full-time jobs. Back to you, Chicky and Eric.
Thank you, Tiffany.
Yeah.
They will definitely go back to practice. Six errors. They've only scored eight points. Yeah. And now it's seven errors. So they've only scored 8 points. So the last 7 points in DFA have come from errors by AFP. So if I'm Coach Miriam Go, you're definitely going to practice after the game.
Oh, nga. And, you know, kailangan i-tweak nila yung mga net defense nila, yung mga habol nila.
Yep. And especially after losses against BFP.
Lalo na ngayon, pagaling ng pagaling yung teams,
exactly,
right? Coming into the set.
So, instead of peaking, they're actually struggling, itong Lady Gunners. So, And we'll see. Maaga pa naman. Maybe it's first set jitters. It's the first game of our triple header. Good pass by Barrientos. Pero mataas si Madulid. Kumpara kay Pamalinas.
You know, si Madulid kasi key ng eye niya eh, kapag regalo yung bola. She's very ready to get that.
So AFP, lalamang ng dalawa. 10-8 here in the opening set. Major Hake with a serve. Major Hake with 3 points already. She is right now the leading scorer ng Lady Gunners. Good pass. Olores. An easy ball given up by the Lady Gunners. Papalo si Reyes. And that's Madulid. Outside, another error. That's going to be 8 errors.
You know, Reyes doing a good job going up for those blocking or net defense. Kasi napa-cause niya si Madulid to commit an error.
Ivonne Reyes and the rest of the emissaries, only one attack point sa first set. Oh, there's finally a second one, a service ace para Reyes. So the second point manufactured by the emissaries. And that ties the game. 10-10 off a 2-point run ng emissaries. So, but they throw it away off a service error naman ni Reyes.
And coach is not really happy. Si Coach Ralph standing here at the side.
Because they're getting 3 points already. Hindi pa nila makapitalize to really take control. Abarrientos with a pass. Magsumbol with a nice hit. Madulid. That was touched. Yep.
Yeah, there was a touch, says our first referee, na si referee Makabenta.
So, a 2-point run ang sagot naman ng Lady Gunners to take a 2-point lead. Marifosque with a nice serve and just late reaction, Iwaga on the second touch caused the error.
Yeah, because the second ball really goes to the setter. Late na yun, tumawag ng help ang setter ng DFA.
There's Coach Kalasin on your screens. Marifosque with another serve. Wala sa likod, that hit is going to be outside for Reyes.
I think tatawag na ng timeout si Coach Ralph.
Yep.
There you go.
First timeout of the set by the emissaries. They are down by 4 contra sa AFP.
Nagkakamali na kayo na nagkakamali. Masyado naman kayo relax. Pag-isipan nyo yung movement nyo. Kasi nga wala. Hindi nyo na iniisip kung ano yung ginagawa nyo eh. Dumidikit kayo. Tapos ito na naman, pagitna na naman, bibitaw na naman kayo. Eh ang simple-simple lang naman ang service nila. O, tapos ang sabi ko lang naman sa inyo, kahit huwag nyo ambasin ng malakas, i-over nyo lang. Diba? Kasi babalik naman yung bola. Eh ba't tinatapon nyo? Nasa inyo pa lang. Pagka nga kasi receive, huwag mong banggain si Dana. Pumunta ka na doon. Kasi yung receive na kukuha mo, eh, isa na magsisave.
Apat guys, apat.
Si Coach Ralph kasi kanina, when they were doing the warm-ups, ang lalakas ng mga palo niya. So he's saying here na the services, kailangan itaas lang yan kasi mas malakas pa yung palo niya sa service. So they are able to control that ball. There's Coach Ralph on your screen.
So Marifosque and the rest of the Lady Gunners on a 4-point run. Magsumbola, atake. Inangat ni Mabayad. Bitinho with a hit. Oh, a nice 1-2 yeah. Play para sa emissaries to finally stop the run ng AFP.
Yeah, that's a really good decision by Magsumbol. Nakita niya, ang ganda na nung setup eh, from the first ball. So why not attack on 2? At tama, kasi nagulat yung defense ng AFP.
Pamalinas with a serve. Sa gitna, Madulid. And again, late reaction para sa dig for Waga, and that's going to be a point, the side out para sa AFP.
Yeah, good hit there by Madulid. Although after she hit that ball, she tipped that ball, parang she didn't really like kung ano yung ginawa niya, kaya nagkaroon sila ng konting usap-usap dyan in the middle. Pero that's good, no, na nagko-communicate ka with your setter para the next time, the setup would be even better.
So net touch going to be called contra kay Madulid. Bitinho. Reyes inangat. Magsumbol with the overhead tip. Betinho ulit. Reyes with the pass. Magsumbol mula sa gitna. Yes!
And Magsumbol is really one of the go-to players of DFA. She's very aggressive in front. Kung anong bola ibigay mo sa kanya, hahanapan niya ng paraan yan para makapuntos for the DFA.
Emissaries keeping it close. And a nice service ace para Ipabalinas. So it looked like a miss hit sa kanyang serve. Napagapang niya pa sa net.
Siguro yung puso ni Pabalinas, pumasok ka please! Ayun. Sinagot naman ang kanyang panalangin. It went in. That's a stronger serve.
Patulid. Inangat ni Reyes. Retired at 14. Magsumbol. Emissaries looking for the lead. Betinho. Reyes again with a great pass. Pabalina sets it up. Magsumbol. Rejected by Madulid.
You could see si Madulid. Binabasa niya eh kung saan pupunta si... kung saan pupunta ang DFA, no? Si Magsumbol. Binasa niya yung kamay. That's why when she went up for the block, she was in perfect timing.
That kill block, I believe it's going to be the first kill block. Yes, first kill block ng ating match will give the Lady Gunners a one-point lead. Magsumbol. Nice dig. Para kay Major Hake, Madulid will hit it. Pabalinas underhand pass. Magsumbol will tie the game.
And you could see the direction of Magsumbol's hits. Iba-iba eh. Hindi lang siya derecho, hindi lang siya cross-court. Meron din siyang mga lihis.
15 all. Kahit Magsumbol, all of a sudden with 3 points in the game. Siya ang top scorer ng Emissaries. Waga with a nice serve. Biggia passes. Betinho. Magsumbol. Cross court. Betinho on the other side. Pabalinas to the middle. Olavere. And pinabayaan ng Lady Gunners. And just like that, Emissaries on top by one.
And you know, I thought si Olavere had to make some adjustments when she hit that ball. And she went for a long ball. Mahirap kasi tansyahin eh kung pasok yun or labas. And tendency ng player, pinapabayaan na yung bola pag tingin nilang mataas naman.
A bad pass there by Major Hake. Chance ball. Magsumbol will tip it. So if free ball para dito sa Lady Gunners. And Mabayad sends it into the net for a two-point lead para sa Emissaries. Let's go courtside. Puntahan natin si Tiffany Fran.
Chicky, Eric, speaking of communicating well with our setters, it is Yan Olores who was the first best player of the game setter in this UVL Season 2. And I just wanted to share that Yan actually came from St. Gregory Academy, where she played as a setter as well. And now she's able to revive her love for the sport, her passion for volleyball through this league. And so I wanted to also mention that Yan Olores' favorite spiker to set to is Kijoy Betinho. And we can see that chemistry and that momentum when she's on the court. Back to you.
Kabisado niya kasi, siguro, no? But let's listen in first sa huddle.
Sundot ng sundot. Bigay mo ng tama, ha? Tinong mo yung player mo. Tinong mo yung spiker mo. Hindi masyado kailangan ng mataas.
Kaya na. Sige, dalhin yung set mo para makapalo yung mga ito.
Let's go.
So most of the advice there, no, or coach sinasabi is the setter kay Olores na kailangan alam niya yung tendencies ng kanyang mga hitters, kailangan alam niya kung saan nila gusto yung bola nila, mataas ba or mababa. So it's good that they communicate inside the court para mas maganda yung setup.
Olores, mabayad, catches the line.
Yeah.
Stops the 2-point run.
Yeah, and that's what you want, no? Oh, pag after the huddle or after the timeout, merong puntos agad ang team mo.
16 serving 17. Ito si Kilian Betinho, yung binanggit ni Tiffany kanina na favorite attacker ni Olores. There's an error from Magsumbol, so the game is tied at 17.
It's really important that you wait for the set before you enter, unless, syempre, uno, no, yung nasa gitna, yung setup mo.
2-point run para sa Lady Gunners. Pabalinas to Olores. Make that Olavere. Papayag. Pabalinas sets it up. Magsumbol. Babawiin yung error niya. And puts the emissaries back on top by one.
Yes, we could see here that's a good back set. A good distance from the net and the height was just perfect for Magsumbol.
Atala Santa Maria will check in for the first time. Serving 17. Pabalinas, Reyes, Olavere with a two-handed push. Inangat ni Major Hake. Madulig will send it across. Santa Maria passes. Pabalinas back to Reyes. Reyes over tips against Mabayad. And it's a two-point lead para sa emissaries.
You know, Reyes saw that Mabayad is in front. And Mabayad is a good net defender. Kaya nung nakita niyang umakyat si Mabayad sa harap niya, linagay niya sa kanan ni ano, or zone two. Nobody was home.
Let's remember, emissaries, they've only won one set dito sa buong tournament. That was against Judiciary back in the first round. Right now, they could be. It is possible, pero Mabayad with a nice hit. But emissary still on top by one.
Yeah, as you could see, si Mabayad very aggressive when she's given that ball. She really hit that ball hard. So DFA really has to watch the end line, end zones.
Pabalinas to Reyes. Tip again. Scores again.
You know, si Reyes is using her smarts. Yung talino niya. Why challenge a good blocker like Mabayad? So play with the blocks.
Back to a two-point lead para sa emissaries. Reyes with 3 points. Nice serve and that almost was an ace. Nice pancake save para kay Madulig. Abarientos inangat. Here comes Reyes again. Oh, she got it! Reyes with 4 points already. Back-to-back kills.
And you know, si Reyes kasi kanina, 2-3 times, hulog-hulog lang siya. So when she hit that ball hard, the defense, floor defense of the AFP was not prepared.
It is a 3-point lead para sa emissaries. The finish line is within sight para dito sa emissaries looking for their second set win dito sa UBL. But that dig, one-handed, galing kay Santa Maria, goes outside.
Good call by Mabayad. Siya yung sumigaw na, out, out, out! Kukunin na kasi sana ni Olores. And buti na lang, Olores let that go.
Mabayad serving 19-21. Reyes, inangat ni Madulid. Madulid? Oh, yes!
Yeah, that point goes to AFP kasi there was a touch on the ball. There goes that setup by Olores and Madulid. Hit the tip of the fingers of Reyes.
2-point run para sa Lady Gunners. Second and last time out to para kay Coach Kalasi. We'll listen in.
Kasi kapag nag-early react ka, nauunahan ka na ng bola. Di ba? Permissive lang kayo. Ganda mo yung receive mo. Idoy. Idoy. Set ha. Set open. Malo cross. Inaabangan na yung zone 1 mo. Ha? Gano lang, ganda ng receive, tapos patay agad.
Apat lang yan guys, kaya natin yan.
Sabi nga ni Coach Ralph, no, kailangan para sa kanyang emissaries, watch how you react to the ball. Kailangan may proper timing din yung reaction mo eh para mas magandang itaas yung bola. And of course, some instructions to Pabalinas to set up her hitters because butas, no? Merong mga na-mention na open zone si Coach kanina and one of which is yung zone 1. Tingnan natin if they're able to run a play that hits zone 1.
Mabayad, top scorer, along with Madulid. Pareho sila, may 5 puntos. But they've also given a pass a team, 10 points via their errors. Reyes, underhand pass. Chance to tie the game on this point. Madulid will send it outside.
2 blockers for Madulid there. She went over the blockers and sobrang lakas lang ng bola niya. It went outside. point for DFA.
11 errors para sa Lady Gunners. And it's a two-point lead para sa Emissaries. Team Captain Olavere. De Gia almost falling back on the receive. Madulid. Bawe. No, she cannot. 12th error para sa Lady Gunners. And it's a three-point lead for the Emissaries. Susunugin na rin ni Coach ang kanyang final timeout for AFP. We'll listen in.
Sabi nga, no, the problem is the tempo, their tempo. They're not playing their game. They're quite slow in their reception, in the running of their plays. Kaya sinasabi nga ni coach, kailangan ano, bilisan. Kailangan mas maganda yung galaw nila inside the court.
Well, 12 errors para sa Lady Gunners.
Wow, that's a
lot. Anim dun, galing kay Madulid.
Wow. I'm sure babawi si Madulid niyan.
Right now, goal lang ng Lady Gunners is to erase this three-point deficit. Samantala, goal naman ng Emissaries, score two straight points. All right, here's a chance to get the set point. Dolores Marifosque. Oh! AFP scrambling. It's a chance ball para sa Emissaries. Reyes on the attack. De Gia pops it up. Dolores to Madulid. The tip is right! The tip is short. That's going to be seven errors para kay Madulid alone. And now it's four set points para sa Emissaries.
Yeah, I'm sure she did not expect that her tip would be that short. There goes. Maganda yung idea niya to go to zone four. But I think nagdalawang isip siya whether she was going to hit that ball hard or tip it over.
Pamalinas, great save. Reyes will hit. Major Hake pops it up. Major Hake will hit. Olavere, tinubid ang bola. Itong Emissary scrambling a bit. Madulid. Oh, everything popping up. Great defense para sa Emissary. Santa Maria is gonna be called. Well, somebody's gonna be called here. Double.
A double touch on that.
So a set point is saved, pero may tatlo pa para dito sa Emissary. Take another look.
One, two, there you go.
And Santa Maria could have been called with a double contact. All right, so one set point is saved. Major Hack is serving. They need to save three more para ma-extend itong first set. Reyes, Santa Maria for the win. Ng ating mabayad. Here comes Madulid again. Oh, Madulid bringing her A-game finally.
Yeah, si Madulid naman kasi, she has a really good hand when it comes to hitting. Ayan, like that one. No? There were two blockers in front of her, but yung talon niya and the yung bola na tinira niya was over the blockers and it found the floor at zone 5.
Yonko is in the game for the first time. So it's a solid front with Madulid and Yonko.
Yes.
Para sa Lady Gunners. They've saved two set points. Major Hake serving. Pabalinas to Reyes. Reyes with a tip. De Gia inangat. Madulid na nag-set. Yonko looking for the win.
Nice.
Yes, she won the rally again. And a three set point saved by the Lady Gunners.
You know, si Yonko kasi, magandang ano siya, energy bunny ng AFP. Eh. She's always smiling. And whenever she gets the point for the team, she celebrates.
I can't celebrate yet. They're still down one set point. This needs to be a serve that goes in para kay Major Hake. Yeah, it goes in. All right, here we go. Another chance to score the winning point. Oh, and there it is. No. It is just outside. But it was close.
It was very close. At saka maganda yung idea niya sa zone 1 kasi walang tao doon. Yun lang, the ball went wide.
So all four set points lost by the Emissaries. The game is tied at 24. So an extended first set. The second best team against the lowest ranked team. And it's a long first set. And Reyes will put the emissaries back at set point again.
Ganda nung ano eh, nung tira ni, there, ni Reyes, no? It was in a zone na walang tao. That's why hindi na ibalik ng maganda ng AFP yung bola. Reyes now serves for DFA.
Ace to kanina si Reyes. Good pass there from Diguia. That hit is outside for Yonko, and that is it. No touch, says Marlon Macabenta, our first referee. And that'll do it. Emissaries win their second set in season two. First set that they won in the second round, and against the second best team, the defending champions, the Lady Gunners.
And you know, they were able to force the AFP to commit a lot of errors in that set. They had, you know, they also dictated the tempo in the first set. So let's see, no, itong AFP, paano sila babawi sa second.
14 errors, that is what caused the problems para sa Lady Gunners, as you see some of the highlights here. A lot of freebies nakuha ng emissaries, and this time, they took advantage and got the win. They had four set points, they lost all of them, pero si Reyes bounced back to give them their second and final set point, and that error mula kay Yari Yonko will give the emissaries the first set win in our first game of your triple header. DFA 1-0 contra sa AFP. Emissaries nakuha ang first set in 28 minutes against the defending champions. So take a look at how it happened, how we break down the numbers.
And as you said earlier, it was really the errors of the Lady Gunners that caused that set. They had more attack points, they had 1 point in blocking and service aces nila tatlo lang. Ang AFP kasi mas aggressive sila sa services eh. Tsaka they don't normally commit such a high figure in errors. Nababantayan nila yung movements nila. But for some reason, this first set, they were slower and they were committing just more. Hindi maganda yung connection ng setter at saka ng hitter in that first set.
And the three aces ng AFP, far less than yung aces nila in the first meeting, speaks a lot about yung improved passing nitong emissaries, which helped them a lot maka-atake to get those 10 attack points.
Oh, tsaka yung energy level ng ano ng DFA, ng emissaries, mas maganda eh kasi dun sa energy level ng Lady Gunners in the first set. And you could see, no, itong emissaries, they were talking inside the court. And Pabalinas was doing a good job in just knowing kung sino ba yung hot na player, kung kanino niya ibibigay, dahil confident siya na makakakuha sila ng puntos. And she was able to do that very well.
Set number two, kung saan itong AFP Lady Gunners, little tweaked yung kanilang lineup dito with Yonko and Pantino in the starting lineup. We'll try and bounce back. And it will have to be at least a four-setter kung gusto manalo dito ng Lady Gunners. But they're not off to a good start with a service ace by Reyes, her second of the match.
That's a good short serve by Reyes. Look at that.
So 1-0, emissaries. Reyes with 6 points. Much better pass mula kay Pantino. Yonko, yes!
May sumabit sa net yung tira ni Yonko, but nonetheless, it turned the point for them. There goes. Yun, nauna kasi yung takbo niya eh. So, last moment, she had to make some proper adjustments. Kaya, na-late na yung atake niya. Sumabit sa net.
Good pass by Reyes. Magsumbol with the tip. Inangat ni Olores. Pantino. Yonko, tatawid ang bola. Abarientos, short pass. Atake mula sa likod ni Reyes. Ito si Major Hake. Oh, what a dive on the dig para kay Reyes. Chance ball para sa Lady Gunners. Olores. Running attack, Yari Yonko mistimed it and sent it outside.
You know, yung mga tira ng emissaries are from different areas dito para sa AFP, kaya pinapatakbo nila yung defense ng AFP.
Yari Yonko, 2 points, 2 errors din. Lalamang na isa ang emissaries. Major Hake, nobody at the net. Nangat ni Magsumbol. Magsumbol will hit it over. Pantino leaning for the dig. At atake na naman on the running. Yari Yoko gets the point.
Yeah, Yari Yoko kasi yung atake niya na yun, akala mo cross court, but she went for it down the line. Sobrang lakas nung ano niya, nung hit niya, because there was no blocker in front of her.
So 2-all. Olores with 1 point. Dahil sa isang ace. Reyes with the pass. Yonko ulit. Got it.
You know, si Yonko is really the go-to player in front. Kaya si Olores, binibigyan niya parati si Yonko because she's in the middle, so she could run a faster play. So makita natin doon late yung blocker ng emissaries. Ooh. Mababa yung itsa ng bola ni Olores. That's why yung kamay din niya, the serving arm was also low. That's why the ball went to the net.
So Olores, 3 errors and only 1 point. Tied tayo at 3-all. A really bad serve there para kay Jackie Waga.
Now that itong si Yonko is in the back, Kimson na siya ngayon, Pantino is now in front.
Babalinas to Magsumbol into the net. That's 4 touches.
Yeah, that did not go over.
Ngayon natin because Coach Kalasin saying mayroon no block touch.
Oh nga, actually, pag tinignan mo nga dun sa, ano, sa replay, it seemed like the arm of the blockers of AFP really did touch that ball.
Pero wala tayong benefit ng replay and ng challenge dito sa UVL as Magsumbol will hit. Olores inangat ang bola, Pantino passes, there's Yonko mula sa back row. Olavere, blocked by Pantino. Pantino, papalo, and will score.
Yeah, that was a setup and an attack on 2. Setup was by the setter herself, si Olores. Ang ganda ng taas ng bola niya. That's why si Pantino was able to put that ball to the end zone of zone 5.
6-3. Kalamangan ng... nice tip by Magsumbol. Labang ng 3 dito ang Lady Gunners. Olavere pushes. Ligia inangat. In a minute, net touch kay Pantino.
Yeah. So now, no, nagiging mas aggressive na ang emissaries. Look at yung placement ni Olavere.
Scott Magsumbol, 17 errors in total para sa Lady Gunners. Reyes, Pabalinas, ipapasa. Olavere will push it across. Pantino.
Nice.
Got it.
Oh, ang ganda. Ganda ng approach, ang ganda ng timing, ang ganda ng setup. That's why she was able to produce that hit. That ball kissed the line.
7 serving 4. Labang ng 3. Ang Lady Gunners. Major Hake.
Good save. Oh.
Easy point para sa MSR. Si Ari Yonko. Hindi maganda yung first touch. Take a look here.
You know, kanina pa talaga pinapatakbo ng MSR sa ang floor defense ng AFP. That's why you could see, no, medyo nagsastruggle sila sa defense eh. Floor defense. Talking about AFP.
Pabalinas.
Oh!
Napalakas yung over ni Magsumbol.
Alam mo, may halong pagod na rin yan eh. Because she blocks, she hits, she runs all over the place to keep the ball alive.
Let's go courtside para kay reporter Tiffany Fran.
Jackie, that's right. Kat Magsumbol is your all-around player. In fact, Kat Magsumbol was part of the FEU Tamaraws when she was in college. And fun fact, she was named a leaping Tamaraw because she was just all-around. She was one of the highest jumpers during her time. And so I can't wait to see, along with our UVL fans, how she's going to bring her A-game today.
And that's why you could see her movement. Alam mong ano yun, naging star player to in college. She's, ano eh, she dictates.
5 points so far para kay Magsumbol. Served by Marifosque. There's Magsumbon with the receive. Easy over para kay Pabalinas. Pantino will score again.
Yeah. You know, good adjustment by Pantino. I thought she was a little early for that. Or rather, a little late for that. Pero nahanap niya yung butas. She went for a road hit and got the point for her team.
Ayaw nyo na naman sundin, nawawala na naman kayo. Kapag binigay nyo sila ng binigyan ng overball na dig pass, napakagaan ng receive. Compare sa ganito, okay, ay top spin nyo sa dulo-dulo. Utakan nyo ng konti, hindi pwedeng kayo yung malalamangan sa ganun. Huwag nyo sayangin, andyan na eh.
Yes, diba? Guys!
Hinga lang kayo. Inaabangan mo pa nga sa ilalim, ba't hindi mo kunin sa ibabaw? Kung sino yung nakaharap, siya na mag-overball, huwag na yung nakatalikod. Diba? Di, bawi.
Hinga kayo
from Coach Ralph na, well, first of all, when you receive, dapat kung sino yung nakaharap sa bola, siya na yung mag-over, hindi yung nakatalikod. That's a basic rule. At saka, huwag niyong bibigyan ang AFP ng easy balls, ng mga regalo na ganun, because they can easily set up. So instead of going for a bump, overhead pass. Kasi pag overhead pass, nakokontrol mo pa yun eh, yung bilis, yung strength also, compared to bump pass. Marifosque with a service ace. Substitution na yun for the FA.
Anim kalamangan ng Lady Gunners. Ito yung biggest lead nila in the entire match. Tyro sends it over. Her first touch sa laban na to. Pantino will send it outside.
Too much power in the hit of Pantino. Hinihingi niya ulit kay Olores. Set up siya para makabawi siya agad. Ooh. That underhand serve just went wide.
Eleven errors na rin. In double digits ang errors ng Emissaries. As another ace here para sa Lady Gunners.
Yeah, that's a good clean serve. Flat and clean. Sabi nga ni Coach Karch Karay.
So Pantino as a starter, dito sa set number two with 4 points already. Oh, that's gonna be way outside para kay Dairo.
Alam niya eh, pagkatira pa lang niya, nag-react na siya eh, that ball was gonna go outside.
Another ace.
Yeah. It's another clean serve there by Pantino. Solid eh, maririnig mo din eh.
So 2 aces, 3 attacks, 5 points in total para kay Mean Pantino. And it's a 9-point lead para sa Lady Gunners. Waga will hit it across. And a quick kill para kay Yoko.
Oh, ang ganda ng setup, no? Again, makikita mo, pag napapa-under yung middle, ibig sabihin maganda yung first ball. And we saw that first ball was talagang given on a silver platter kay Olores. Kaya napa-under niya si Kimson, si Yongko.
So it's a 10-point lead, first double-digit lead for either team dito sa second set. Let's go to Tiffany Fran.
Good save.
As the AFP Lady Gunners are catching up and really building their momentum this set, I'd like to mention one of their main drivers of motivation in today's game, and that is because it is Coach Randy's birthday today. I was speaking to the team before the game, and they were all just really trying to put in all their efforts and their mindset to make their coach proud, and I hope that we will be able to see that in today's match.
All right. Well, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Alam mo, kanina nga narinig natin, di ba, before the game started.
Oo, may kumakanta eh.
Oo.
Magsumbol. Nakalusot sa block ni Yongko. Yongko. Pabalinas. Inangat. Chance ball de Guia. Pitinho. Madalang hits ni Bitinho. It's an overpass put away by Yari Yoko.
Yeah, she read that really well. Look at her timing. This was an over receive from the hit of Bitinho, and wow, Yoko was just there on time.
Balik sa sampu ang kalamangan ni Bitinho and the rest of the Lady Gunners. Nice serve. That's gonna be an ace.
Ito yung hindi natin masyadong nakita in the first set, no? Yung dami ng service aces ng AFP. This time, bumawi sila sa second set.
11 points ang kanilang kalamangan. As Hernandez will check in for De Gea, a second libero para sa Lady Gunners. Airo, short.
Kanina kasi nag-over, so too strong yung kanyang hit. So ngayon naman, over yung pag-control ng kanyang hit.
Second and final timeout ito para kay Coach Kalasin of the Emissaries will listen in.
Kapag hindi nyo kaya, hindi kayo sigurado, i-over nyo lang, babalik pa sa inyo eh. Pero pag in-over nyo, yung sinasabi ko nga, dapat yung may intention pa rin, napahirapan sila. Hindi yung ibabalik nyo nga, tapos bibigyan nyo ng chance ball. Eh, di bomba nga kapalit sa inyo, di ba? Sige lang, kunin nyo lang ulit yung kumpiyansa, go lang. Kunin nyo lang yung kumpiyansa, and then balik lang ulit sa laro. Okay? Okay, ready na yung dalawa.
Let's go, let's go.
You know, sometimes it works for the players kung hindi galit yung coach. Pero sometimes it works din pagkagalit yung coach. This time si Coach Ralph, no, just reminding the players na, oh sige, let's just regain your composure para mas confident yung mga hits.
All right, substitution as Baron will check in. Para sa AFP, pinapasok na ni Coach ang lahat ng kanyang players. It's part of the rules natin dito sa UVL that all players who are lined up must be able to see action in the game. 12-point lead. Omega 11-point lead now. Yan Yoko will hit it outside.
Yeah, she overcooked that hit of hers. She wanted a touch on that ball, but none was called.
So, Pabalinas ang nagsiserve. 19-8. Layo pa rin ang ahabol dito ng emissaries. Olores, Yonko papabawiin. Nice dig para kay Dairo. Abarientos, tinubid ang bola underhand. Baron will hit. Dairo with the up. Magsumbol tips it. An overpass by Baron, pero di mapatay ni Magsumbol. Bettino, Baron will send it over underhand. Chance ball. Binalik ka agad on the first touch by Magsumbol. And Yari Yoko will get the kill.
So Yari Yoko is really a fast hitter. That's why you have to watch yung arm niya, yung shoulders niya, saan ba nakaharap. Dahil kung walang blocker, mahirap kunin ang bola niya.
So back to a 12-point lead para sa Lady Gunners. This is their biggest lead. Dalohan papasok for Bitinho. Coach Miriam Go has already put in everybody except Lavado.
Nice serve.
Nice serve. Pagsumbol, inangat ni Dolohan. Pantino mula sa back row and
oh,
right
wow.
In the corner.
That was a really good hit. Medyo nakahiga na siya when she hit that ball, pero na-control pa rin niya yung bola. Look at that, she had to lie down a little bit kasi nauna yung pasok niya. But muscle memory, napababa niya yung bola sa corner ng zone 1.
So Lavado's checked in, everybody in the lineup ng Lady Gunners have seen action already. Oh, that serve is on the line. Patuloy ang pag-arakada dito ng Lady Gunners. They're up by 14.
Nobody's talking inside the court. Dito sa emissaries, nagtitingidan lang sila. So kailangan talaga, ano, usap-usap, mind yung ball. Agawan na lang kesa sa titigan.
Emissaries have fallen apart here in set number two. Pagkatapos silang manalo in an extended first set. Nice pass. Oh, but double contact kay Pabalinas.
Oh, kasi nga, hirap na hirap siya sa first ball, no? Masyadong malapit sa net yung mga reception, eh. So, kanina pa natin nakikita si Pabalinas, takbo ng takbo, and trying her best to put the ball, the second ball up, keep it alive. Kahit na malapit sa net yung first ball.
Samantala, two lady substitution as Abarientos and Waga uupo para sa Emissaries. Oh, so another service ace. Para kay Olores.
Yeah, you know, si Olores was the number one server pagkatapos ng first half of the first round rather ng ano ng season 2.
This is 16 set points para sa Lady Gunners. Tyro mula sa back row. Not a good pass there. Taron. Magsumbol? Yes!
Nicely done by Magsumbol. She saw Yoko in front of her, so inilagan niya. Use the blocking to her advantage. Ito yung nangyari dyan. Mataas yung bola, nakapag-adjust si Magsumbol and hit the right arm of Yoko.
Baron, with a hit. Oh. It's way outside.
And that's it. Oh, hindi pa.
Oh, sila yung nagkamali doon. So, two set points given up by the Lady Gunners. Maka double digits ang Emissaries. They have 10 points already. Olores. There's Lavado. Magsumbol ulit. Inangat ni Pantino. This time from the other side. And Lavado off the bench will deliver a winning point para sa Lady Gunners.
And everybody's really rejoicing for Lavado. Look at that. That's a good hit there by Lavado. Good momentum. Pang-continue ng momentum ng AFP para sa kanilang third set.
Ay, decisive win para sa Lady Gunners after losing by 2 points in the extended first set. We are tied at one set apiece, AFP. At ang DFA, first game of our triple header today mula sa Paco Arena. Pagkatapos manalo ng Lady Gunners by 14 points in set number, or maybe 15 points, set number 2.
And this is the story. Yung attacks ng AFP, yun yung talagang nanaig, and they were able to control their errors kanina. 14 ang errors nila sa first set. Dito sa second set, nakalahati na lang, 7. They also powered up in the service aces. That's why nahirapan talaga ang Emissaries putting up those balls. And most of the returns ng Emissaries were really simple, yung easy over ng mga bola. So, ang sinasabi nga ni Coach Ralph, kung mag-easy ball lang kayo ng pagbalik, eh, pahirapan nyo na. Hanapin nyo yung mga butas o kaya bilisan nyo yung speed ng bola ng pagbalik.
And isa sa malaking susi sa panalo ng Lady Gunners sa set number 2, mas mababa yung kanilang errors.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Mas controlled na,
eight
no?
Errors, yeah. Kasi nung first set, they had, I believe, 14. So, third set. Pagitan ng league-leading Lady Gunners at ng team in the last place sa ating standings and Emissaries. Magsumbol, says, ako na. That's into the net, mabayad.
You know, si Magsumbol talagang taking the lead para dito sa Emissaries. May kita mo nga, maririnig mo din eh. Hindi mo lang makikita yung leadership movement niya, but you could hear her sa loob ng court na she's taking over.
Medium go using Twin Towers, mabayad and Yonko in the set for the first time today. Betinho, yes!
Betinho also one of the go-to players of AFP. Actually, si Olores really has a lot of options sa kanyang team. She can go in front, she can also set up at the back.
Betinho with 3 points. Ace na to in the first set. That's into the net para kay Magsumbol.
A little too careful in the hit of Magsumbol, kaya napunta sa net yung bola.
Two straight points para sa Lady Gunners. They have the lead by 1 point. Pabalinas back to Magsumbol. Langat ni Betinho, overpass. De Gia with a nice dig. Major Hake Kapos.
And that, you know, I really loved what Olivares did, no? Talagang naging aggressive siya. Nung siya naman ang nakakita ng regalong bola from AFP, which is very rare, she took advantage. Kaya nahirapan eh, yung pagbalik ng bola, nahirapan na yung floor defense ng AFP.
Two all. Papayad with a push. Inangat ni Reyes. Reyes gets it back. Papayad ulit. Blocked. Oh, nice defense by Olivera.
Although, hindi sabay yung talon ng ano, ni Olivera at saka ni Reyes para sa block, they were able to get that ball on their way. Ayan, see, it was Reyes who got mabayad that time.
So, two straight points para sa emissaries. They're up 3-2. Ooh. Ooh. Layo.
Sometimes, no, yung momentum mo nakukuha mo from the blocking point, but then it dies down immediately because of a service error.
So, 3-all. Just a mini 2-point run para sa emissaries. Overpass by Major Hake. Tinawid ni Pabalinas. Major Hake will attack and score.
Major Hake. You know, ito passion talaga niya yung maglaro ng volleyball kasi nga ang charity nila is for V. Luna. And Victoriano Luna General Hospital. And, you know, she had an operation on her right ear kasi nagkaroon siya ng what you call a mastoidectomy. There was a cyst behind her left ear pala, not right. And it was in on the temporal bone that was in between the brain and the ear, eardrums. So because napagaling siya ng ano, mga doktor ng V. Luna General Hospital, talagang she's playing her best here for them.
And it didn't help. May error si Reyes on the attack. Back to a 2-point lead para sa Lady Gunners. Magsumbol mula sa back row. Inangat ni Betinho. Mabayad. Barrientos with the dig. Magsumbol ulit. Another dig for Betinho. Ito na yun. Mabayad. Yes!
Mabayad. Timing also her hit. She knows that there are blockers. Ito si Reyes at si Olivera. Nagtatawanan na lang. Bakit ba? Tignan natin. Kasi nung pag-akyat ng bola, si Reyes had a piece of the ball of Mabayad and she was not able to stop her.
Biggest lead para sa Lady Gunners. Now at 4 points, service ace by Olares.
Miscommunication between Reyes and De Leon. Ayun.
7-3. Ating talaan here in set number 3. Pabalinas to Reyes. Cross court, yes!
Nicely done there by Reyes. Mabayad was in front of her, so iniwasan niya. Nakita niya, hard angle pa yun. Eh? That's in between zone 4 and 5.
That stops the 4-point run ng Lady Gunners. Major Hake down the line. A bad pass there on the dig by Magsumbol.
Major Hake with a quick hand there in her hip. Kita mo yung arm swing niya eh, mabilis.
Puntahan natin itong report ni Tiffany Fran.
Vicky, Eric, we can see AFP really bringing their A game today. And if you're wondering why they have this momentum and this chemistry, it's because they were actually playing against each other in an internal league for the AFP. It's called the AFP Olympics. And now's the only time that they were able to really come together as a team. You can call it like some sort of Gilas team for these Lady Gunners. And this is really such a great way for them to come together and bring their skills together.
Maraming salamat, Tiffany. Wes, it's good to see them really come together because they really struggled in the opening set. Major Hake, that's dug by Magsumbol. Ito si Magsumbol, back row and outside.
Yeah, she kind of overcompensated on the hit kasi siya na yung nag-receive. Tapos so nung na-set up din sa kanya, hinabol niya yung ball ng konti. Kaya umilalim na siya. That's why the ball went long.
Yvette Mabayad with 6 points. Nice pass.
Yeah.
Reyes, cross court again. There's a net touch kay Yonko.
Alam mo na net touch si Yonko, bakit? Kasi high respect there for Reyes. So she was trying to be aggressive at the net to stop the ball of Reyes. Kaya lang sumabit siya sa net.
Cross court, no good para kay Major Hake. Diretso sa net yung kanyang palo.
The ball was a little low for Major Hake. Kaya nahirapan siyang habulin yung bola.
Olores, sinatid. Punta kay Yonko, down the line, and she catches the line.
Nicely done by Yonko. She was facing cross court. Kita mo kung saan nakaharap yung ano niya, yung kanyang shoulders, cross court, but she went for a down the line hit. And so, the floor defense was not prepared for it.
11, serving 6. Oof! Major Hake, that's her third error. 26 errors in total para dito sa Lady Gunners.
27 na. So Ray is doing a good job. Also, previously, no, siya din yung nakakabigay ng service aces para sa emissaries.
8 points para kay Reyes. Short pass. Kabawi si Yonko with a kill.
Yeah, with a strong hit like that, it's really hard to stop Yonko. Magsumbol was there, but she was a little far from the net. Kaya nakalusot yung bola.
Nice serve. Marifosque. Reyes. A little hang time yung pagpalo niya. Through the block, Yonko. They'll score again.
Again, there was a gap in between the net and the blocker. That's why nakapasok ulit yung bola ni Yonko.
Magsumbol. Block. Pabayad. Tatawid ni Yonko underhand. Pabalinas. Back to Magsumbol.
Nice.
Yes.
Ganda. Good eye there by Magsumbol. Why challenge a blocker like Yonko when you can just tip that ball over and find the floor?
4 point game. 9 serving 13. Magsumbol ulit. Mabayad. Here comes Yonko. Oh, nice play by Magsumbol to keep it alive. Betinho. Magsumbol. Cross court. De Gia with a dig. Nobody ready for the attack. So underhand pass lang. Yonko. Dig by Abarrientos. Magsumbol itatawid ang bola. Longest rally of the set. Olores. Yonko with a dig. Yes. Yes.
Uh-oh. Nakita niya na butas ang zone 4. Nicely done by Yonko. Kita mo rin, doon na nakaharap yung shoulders niya. Kaya alam mo, doon pupunta yung bola.
So, it's a 5-point game. 14 serving 9.
Oh!
Another error.
Yonko wanted to go short. She wanted to hit either zone 3 or 4. Kaya lang sumobrang control doon sa bola niya.
Pang-anim na error ni Yonko. She has 12 points in the game. Too close to the net, pero naitawid ni Betinho. 4-point game. Olavere sends it over. Mapayad. Got
nice.
It.
Yeah. That was a good hit. Good timing also by Mabayad. There's the setup by Olores, and no blocker was in front of her.
Balik sa lima ang kalamangan dito ng Lady Gunners, 15-10. Pabalinas. Oh, nowhere to go. Two blockers kontra kay Maxumbol.
Actually, ang ganda nung joust at the net. Look at that. Nanalo dun si Mabayad kasi nauna siya sa bola. So she had a better grip on the ball.
Puntahan natin si Tiffany Fran courtside.
Chicky and Eric, behind these very serious players who are so focused on the game are girls who know how to have fun. I was speaking to Ia and Fan earlier and they were telling me all about their pre-game routine, and that involves filming a TikTok video on the popular Ahsoka trend made for the Philippines. And so I hope that gives you a little bit of like a quick fun fact on our players here, and I hope everyone gets to check that out.
All right, may timeout ngayon. Si Coach Ralph Klassen will listen to DFA.
Makikita mo naman sa flow pa lang ng set kung iso-zone 1 niya o i-cross it. So advance lang ng isip. Isipin nyo lang kung ano yung ginagawa ng kalaban nyo. Habang naglalaro kayo, dapat nag-iisip pa rin kayo. So mind games kasi, di ba? So dapat nababasa nyo rin kung ano yung mga next move nila. O pag bumaba yung kamay, ano bang gagawin? Di ba? Ida-drop ball. So pag ida-drop ball, anong gagawin nyo? Di ba? Ano na, mag-advance na kayo ng konti sa harap. Kasi pag hindi drop ball sa dulo, mas madali makukuha ng sweeper. O yung mga hindi naman bumlock, mas madali nyo makukuha yung drop ball. Huwag niyong pamigay. Kaya niyo pa yan.
Kaya.
Mas isip lang.
You know, kailangan talaga mabilis ka magbase. Even from the serve, no? Kailangan kasi nababasa mo yan before it crosses the net para makaposition ka ng maayos. And you're able to do that when you're close to the floor. If you're the defender, kailangan talagang nakabend ka. Mababasa mo yan eh. Mababasa mo yung speed, mababasa mo yung direksyon ng bola. Parang ang chess game to eh, sabi ni Coach Ralph. Kailangan nag-iisip ka kung paano yung ano mo, next move mo.
Magsumbol. Si Olores will set it. Mabayad. Yes!
Yeah, yun din ang sabi ni Coach kanina. Bantayan nyo rin ang kamay ng kalaban. Kasi kung nakabukas yan, ibig sabihin, ihuhulog lang nila yung bola. And you could see here, yung kamay, there, oh, nakabukas. Yung kamay ni Mabayad. That's why you know, hindi niya papaluin yun ng malakas.
Biggest lead para sa Lady Gunners, up by 8. At was... Yeah, it's gonna be an ace para kay Betinho on a short serve.
Betinho loading up on her services. Ilan na rin sila sa AFP, no, na merong punto sa aces. Again, an out of system play for the emissaries. And that attack went wide.
Sampu. Pinakamalaking kalamangan para sa Lady Gunners. Olores sends it over on the second touch. Magsumbol, itatawid ang bola. And tip there by Yonko mula sa back row. Olavere with a nice hard hit. Inangat ni Betinho. Mabayad, longest rally. Magsumbol. Beguia with the pass. Mabayad. Another nice dig para kay Reyes. Mabayad. That one is on the line.
What a hit by Mabayad. Sobrang sharp. Look at that. Tsaka lihis. Nakita niya yung dalawang blockers in front of her. No problem. She was able to adjust well. There's that cut shot right there.
Kaya naman yan, nandun siya sa sabi mo, bigay mo na sa kanya para pwesto ka na. Hindi ka ganyang hingal na hingal. May kasama ka, di ba? So yung mga ganong bagay, para hindi ka mahirapan din, ibigay mo na sa kasama mo. Pagka sinabi niyang akin na, pwesto ka na, relax ka ulit, side. Hindi makakapalo ka pa ng maayos, hindi yung kumuha ka ng hindi ka stable, tapos papalo ka pa. Eh alam mo naman ikaw papalo. Okay, good lang.
Tuloy. Hi guys!
Alam mo, ang dami mong natututunan kay Coach Ralph eh. Whenever he calls for the timeout, very productive.
Well, last timeout niya na yan. They're down by 11.
In that last timeout, sinabi niya kay magsumbol, oh, meron kang ibang teammates. Okay, so you let them help you para hindi ka mahirapan because siya yung talagang number one hitter nila eh. So dapat hindi siya mapagod ng gusto. Merong times, meron siyang option na pwede siya magpahinga.
Because whatever happens, they've got another set to go.
Yes.
Reyes, mula sa back row, and you got it.
Yes, like that one. Pwede rin si Reyes to score from behind the attack line.
Magsumbol, magpapahinga muna after you see that Reyes hit. Now, samantala, Santa Maria will check in. Nice serve. That's going to be...
Oh, good save.
Yes, it is an ace.
Yes.
Back-to-back points by the emissaries. They try to erase or at least cut this deficit. Ala Baron and Dolohan will check back in.
Serve.
Hit by Donoha.
Oh, it's good. You know, that was an out-of-system play. Kaya nga, si Olores had no other choice but to give it to Dolohan, who was outside hitter. Ganun talaga eh, sa outside na pupunta yung bola kapag out-of-system yung play. And Dolohan, wow, hindi niya inaksaya yun. Pumunto siya agad.
Balik sa sampu ang kalamangan ng Lady Gunners. Talang Dairo will check in. Magpapahinga si Reyes. Navado also checking in. Pinata si Marifosque. Olores with four aces.
Oh,
they got
wow.
Five aces now.
You know, again, at the end of round one, si Olores had 18 service aces. So ngayon, nakakailan na siya. Lima na yata eh.
Yep. Five this game alone.
Yeah. Good set.
Palavere with a nice hit, pero good dig. Wait a minute, double contact, itatawag. Oh, lifting violation contact kay Olores.
Yeah, I was gonna say, ang baba nung kuha ng bola niya. Pagka kasi nasa chest area na yung bola, when you get it, when you're a setter, yun na. Yun yung either double contact or catch and lift violation.
Olores passes. Lapado. Inangat ni Santa Maria. Dairo. Yes!
Nice hit by Dairo there. She played with the blockers. Very soft yung kanyang hit. Kung kailan pababa yung blocker. Ito, panoorin natin. Ayan. Doon niya pinasok yung bola.
A two-point run para sa emissaries. Dairo ulit. Inangat na naman ni Yonko. Mabayad. With an off-speed.
Oh boy!
Good save. And Dolohan sends it over. Dairo pushes. And finds the opening. Three straight points para sa emissaries.
At yun ang sinasabi ni Coach Ralph. Kung hindi ka stable, huwag mo nang pilitin. Ayan, i-overhead pass mo na. Nadidikta mo pa kung saan mo pwedeng dalhin yung bola at saka yung speed.
Mabayad mula sa corner, inangat ni Dairo.
Good up.
Abalinas. There's a block, pero kapos. And Dairo with back-to-back points.
Yeah, Dairo again playing with the blockers. She received it. It was a good receive and a good setup. Dairo, nakita niya eh. Papunta pa lang si Mabayad. Kaya when Mabayad was on her way down, that's when she put the ball in again. Ito naman, service ace.
Tuloy-tuloy ang run ng emissaries.
Good serve. Oh! Ooh. Yes. Double contact yon kasi nagbanggaan si Babayan at saka si Dolohan. So hindi sabay yung contact ng kamay ni Dolohan sa bola. There you go.
So from leading by 11, lima na lang to. Oh, gawin mo na.
Wow!
Apat na lang ang hinahapon ng emissaries after being down by 11 points.
Kaya itong volleyball, alam mo, ano rin to eh, mind game to eh. So if you can string a lot of points from the service zone, meron na rin yung psychological effect sa AFP eh. Even if sila yung top ranking team ngayon, one of the top ranking teams.
So babalik si Digia, babalik din si Major Hake. And that's on the line para kay Mabayad. And finally, they stop the bleeding. They've allowed DFA to score 7 straight points.
Yeah, and Mabayad, she means business.
Oh, so it's going to be 5 set points para sa Lady Gunners. Pabalinas. Tyro with a push. And a set point is saved.
Ito yung sinasabi ni Coach Ralph, eh. Utakan, chess game to eh. Kailangan alam nyo, nasan ba yung kalaban nyo? Nakatayo ba sila? Stable ba sila? Naghahabol ba sila? And that's what Dairo has been doing, using her smarts.
That could have been outside, pero kinuha ni Digia. Chance ball, Olivera, short pass. Dairo, a push, and that'll do it.
Yeah, you know, Dairo, unfortunately, she committed a mistake, but she had a lot of points also contributed dito sa set na to. Madami din na mga service aces na ginawa ang emissaries, and Barrientos was key there. But AFP, they stood their ground. They do not want to extend this game any longer, so they got that set. At tingnan natin kung makukuha nila agad itong susunod na fourth set.
AFP led by as many as 11 points, pero they gave DFA a 7-point run late in set number 3. But despite that, nakabawi pa rin sila, and the error by Dairo was crucial as it gave the AFP the winning point in set number 3. So the Lady Gunners up 2-1 contra sa emissaries going to set number 4. So, Lady Gunners winning the last 2 sets to take a 2-1 advantage after dropping the first set by 2 points. Going into set number 4, they got the momentum. Tingnan natin yung ating numbers and statistics after the third set.
At ito yung kwento. AFP had more attack points, so they had better first balls. And Olores, hindi siya masyadong tumatakbo. Setting up the middles. Most of the attacks were from the middle. Service aces, mas madami sa emissaries, and I think Abarrientos was key there in the service aces. Pati na rin si Reyes. Mas madami ang errors ng Lady Gunners. Mas konti ang sa DFA emissaries. Pero yun nga, yung attacks nila, mas nakakascore ang AFP on transition. In transition, rather.
Lady Gunners, 2 players in double digits. Yonko, 12, 11 para kay Mabayad. So the 2 bigs, very productive para sa AFP. Samantalang para sa emissaries, only 1 player in double digits. At hindi yun si Kat Magsumbol, surprisingly. It's Yvonne Reyes with 10 points. Magsumbol has 7, lahat from attacks. But she's also had the most number of errors with 7 errors para sa emissaries. So set number 4 just about to get underway. Mula dito sa Paco Arena, magandang araw sa inyo lahat. First game of our triple header. Second round action dito sa UVL Season 2. Ang Lady Gunners are 8 and 2 in the standings. A win today, aangat sila sa solo number 1 at 9 and 2. Pero there will be a game later. Lalaroin ang PNP, another team at 8 and 2 kontra sa SSS if memory serves. So, a chance para sa PNP to also catch up. Samantala, ito sina Yvonne Reyes and the rest of the emissaries looking for their first win of Season 2. They have not won a match. They've won two sets only in their last 8 games. Magsumbol, that's outside. First point ng set number 4 going to the Lady Gunners.
Magsumbol is the lone attacker na talagang sobrang aggressive whether in front or at the back. And unfortunately nga lang na that the first hit of hers went long.
It is now or never para dito sa emissaries. Madulid is back in the game after missing a couple of sets.
The coverage was just a bit slow. If they had been a tad faster, makukuha sana nila yung bolak yun.
7 points para kay Madulid. Kili Joy Bettino with 4 points in the game.
Serve.
Pabalinas, pabalik kay Magsumbol. Not a surprise. Inangat ni Pantino. Major Hake with a hit. Reyes digging it up. Magsumbol. Medyo mapapagod na to si Kat Magsumbol. Kanina pa to eh.
Yeah, I think ano na to eh, may halong pagod na nga. Because nagpa-block din siya eh. Nagpa-block siya, nag-a-attack siya sa front end at the back.
She's doing everything.
Yeah.
Digging, receiving. So 9 errors para kay Magsumbol. She has 7 points. Bettino with another serve. There's the receive by Magsumbol. Atake ulit. At Magsumbol gets through the double block. Olores. Major Hake with a tip. Magsumbol with a dig. Kat Magsumbol on both ends of that play.
Oh no, mukhang nagka-cramps yata si Magsumbol ah.
I mean, receiving and then attacking. They're doing everything para sa emissaries. Kat Magsumbol, she's trying to shake it off. Pabalina serving 1-3. Yeah, Madulid. Pabalinas, pumunta ulit kay Kat Magsumbol. Pantino will send it way outside.
Yeah, way outside.
So it's a 1-point game. Chance to tie on the Pabalinas serve. Olores. Major Hake. Pabalinas will set. Oh, Magsumbol rejected. Pero Yvonne Reyes with coverage. Magsumbol ulit with a tip this time. Olores inangat. Madulid send it over underhand. Back row Reyes. Inangat ni Bettino. Major Hake. Barrientos naman yung may dig. Reyes again. Pantino with the dig. Madulid attacking. Great floor defense by both teams. Reyes. Olores goes back to Madulid. Finally got it.
Yeah, you know, I saw that arm swing. She had a full arm swing, so talagang naiakit niya yung sarili niya for a good momentum on that hit.
4 serving 2. Olores with 5 aces already. That's all of her points also. Magsumbol, kinaliwa. And that's a net touch going to be called against Magsumbol.
Yeah, Madulid was really watchful. Nakita niya, ayan, oh, tingnan natin. That ball is in... Ayan na. Nakita niya na yung bola, parang easy over lang. So, papasok pa lang yung bola, stinop na niya agad.
5 serving 2. Oof, nagkakagawan doon, 2 players. Another great play by Magsumbol. Yun yung advice kanina ni Coach Kakasi, oh. Dulo-dulo nyo lang.
Correct. Kasi yung dulo-dulo, mga walang nagbabantay niyan eh.
Mantala, serve here by Jackie Waga. Has no points yet. Major Hake, yes.
Major Hake, outside or middle, she's able to deliver the point. Look at the confidence of Olores giving it to Hake while in the middle. And talaga naman, di ba? Nakaka-produce.
7 points already. Para kay Major Hake. May madulit with 6. So make that 8 points. 6 attacks. 2 aces. Madulit inangat. They go back to Major Hake. Sends it over underhand. Pabalinas. Olavere. And that tip, may sumobra sa dulo.
Good idea though. Ang target niya was the left line. The sideline ng AFP. It just went wide.
7-3. Lamang ang Lady Gunners by 4 points. Olavere. Oh, Maduro falling down. Wow.
Nicely done by Olavere.
And again, they can't really attack as well as the Lady Gunners. Kaya hatid lang sa dulo-dulo and it's working out. Papahinga muna si Kat Magsumbol. And in comes Santa Maria. Service outside. Puntahan natin itong report ni Tiffany Fran.
Chucky and Eric, Yvonne Reyes has been performing quite well for our for our DFA team. And I just wanted to mention where Yvonne really started her volleyball journey, and it was in the NCAA where she was playing for AAC. And today in this set, she is the leading scorer of our DFA emissaries.
All right, salamat Tiffany. 10 points para kay Reyes. Betinho on the attack. It's a 2-point game. Barrientos inangat. Easy over para kay Pabalinas. Here comes Pantino. Got it.
Well, Pantino with a big momentum coming from distance kasi no, malaki yung distance niya from the net. So when she went for that ball, she had to run, gaining the momentum. Kaya mas malakas yung hit niya.
9 serving 4. Overpass. Good dig. Para kay De Leon. Dolores. They go to. That's Pantino with an off-speed hit and the point. Back to back. Points para kay Ian Pantino.
You know, Dolores had to run after that second ball and she still managed to give it to Pantino na maganda. At tuloy nakapunto si Pantino.
6 points, biggest lead. Yep, it is the biggest lead para sa Lady Gunners here in set number 4. There's Yvonne Reyes right on cue.
And si Yvonne Reyes continues to score for her team.
Onse na.
Oh, pinapakita niya sa atin, kaya niya ang cross court, down the line, kaya din niya yung soft touches. Kaya dapat talaga siyang bantayan as a hitter.
Ten, 5 ang lamang ng Lady Gunners. Reyes again. Lavado inangat ang bola. Tinawid ni Pantino. Reyes. This time, De Gia with the dig. Betinho. Both teams again. Great floor defense. Olavere sends it over. Short pass mula kay Lavado. Pantino hinabol. De Leon with a dig. Pabalinas. And Madulid. With a dig. Oh, Betinho short on the tip.
I think she was thinking whether she was going to hit that ball hard o kaya i-tip lang niya yung bola. That's why, you know, for all the players, sinasabi lagi ng coach, you have to commit to what you're going to do.
Serve going wide para kay Barrientos. Alright, Wylene Lavado with 1 point. Serve dug by Reyes. Reyes on the attack. It is outside.
Good read there by Madulid.
De Leon with a good pass. Santa Maria, that's outside again.
No, you have to give it to Pabalinas, no? Iniikot na niya yung bola, hinahanap na niya kung sino yung pwede niyang bigyan para matulungan naman yung mga go-to players nila na makapagpahinga ng konti.
Wala nga tayong tapon, iwasan niyo yung tapon, iwasan niyo sa inyo manggigaling yung puntos nila. Hayaan yung paghirapan nila, hindi yung binibigyan niyo sila ng puntos. Anim na naman sa puntos na yan, binigay niyo sa kanila. Ang layo na naman. Sigurado lang natin sa galaw. Pagka lang anim ka na, mas pwede mo naman i-over eh. Kaya ka naman nilagay dyan. Kasi nga, pinag-ano pa natin si Kat. So hindi forget ni Koyong nandyan, iwawalda si Kat. Kahit nasa likod ko. Bakit naman tatlong puntos contribution mo, Ero? Si, Bawi!
Go now! Go now!
Si Coach Ralph, a little bit frustrated, no? Kasi nga, kalahati ng puntos daw nila ay, kalahati ng puntos ng AFP is from the errors. So, parang they're giving away so much points para sa kanilang kalaban. So, dapat, pahirapan nila yung kanilang kalaban. At ito, si Madulid, on your screen kanina, even Lovado, when they hit the ball, they are so confident na nakakatakot yung mga bola nila. Kung hindi ka prepared, hindi mo talaga makukuha.
Samantala, on the other side during that huddle, kinakantahan naman ulit si Coach Randy Fallorina ng happy birthday ng Lady Gunners. I continue to pull away here. Lady Gunners now up by 8 points.
You know, Betinho scoring from the service zone and also from the attack zone kanina pa. So she's proving herself to be one of the reliable players of the AFP.
Wiley Lovado continues to serve. Kat magsumbol mula sa back row. Oof. That could have been outside, pero kinuha ni Major Hockey and Madulid. That will be on the line.
At yun nga din yung sinasabi ni Coach Ralph, kailangan yung dulo-dulo, pabantayan din. That's a good up by Olores. Malayo si Madulid, but wow, she saw Zone 1 open and she brought her ball to Zone 1 easily.
Reyes. Olores to Pantino. Nangat ni Magsumbol. Reyes with a short tip. Olores right there. 1-2 play.
Good
nice dig para kay De Leon. Overpass. Pantino 1-2 play again. Nangat ni Abarrientos. Magsumbol from the back row. And she will score.
That was a good play by the emissaries. I thought the setup to Magsumbol was a little low. But she was able to bring that ball with a with a slow hit there to the middle. A rolled hit to the middle.
Olores. Betinho. Abang si Olavere for that dig.
Oh! Tita mo, gusto ni Magsumbol sana low sa net yung bola niya and fast. Kailang sumobrang baba lang nung ano. Nung over niya, sumabit sa net.
That serve is outside naman para kay Pantino. Let's go courtside to Tiffany Fran.
Eric, Checky, you can see that the AFP really, really wants to get this win as they are just one step away from being number one passing PNP, who they are now tied with at 8-2. And so you can see these players really bringing in their efforts together. You see that chemistry that they get from training every single day, taking the initiative to train themselves, and we're looking forward to seeing how this match will end.
Oo nga. Maganda nga yung chemistry talaga ng AFP. Thanks, Tiffany. And Olores doing a good job in saving that ball on 2. Nanalo siya doon against Pabalinas.
Magsumbol. Block. Coverage by De Leon. Magsumbol ulit. This time a short tip. Olores nando doon for the dig. Pantino back row cross-court hit. Magsumbol with a standing spike. 9-point lead para sa Lady Gunners. Major Hake makes it 10.
You know, I like the way Major Hake attacks the ball kasi ano siya, meron siyang momentum builder so that when she lifts herself up with her arm swing, ang ganda nung palo niya, yung tama ng kamay niya sa bola.
Nice strong serve, pero Reyes with a good receive. Pass. Olores saves it. No, a chance ball dito para sa emissaries. At Magsumbol. Olores to the middle. They go to Madulid. Blocked by Magsumbol. Olores with a hit. Abarrientos back to Magsumbol. And off the block, Magsumbol will score. Now in double digits.
Nicely done there by Magsumbol. Kahit na may dalawang blockers in front of her, no problem. Binilisan niya yung attack niya so that hindi pa established yung blocker in front of her, napasok na niya yung bola niya.
11 for Reyes and Magsumbol para sa emissaries. Two players in double digits, samantala tatlo na para sa AFP. Madulid with 10, catching up with the 11 ni Mabayad and the 12 ni Yonko. Madulid. Petinho, back row. Papalinas, eto si Reyes. Medyo hake. Madulid, got it.
Madulid, almost putting that ball sa front row. What a hit, look at that. Ano din eh, wala rin kasing blocker. Kaya napakabilis nung pag-transition or pag-lipat ng bola to the other side.
Olores, nice serve, but a good pass by De Leon. 1-2 play, para kay Pabalinas, yes!
Oh. Nagkaroon ng miscommunication, si Levado, tsaka si Pantino. But good job by the emissaries, Pabalinas in particular. Ginulat niya yung floor defense ng Lady Gutters.
Pabawi naman with her own version of a 1-2 play si Olores and scores.
Yeah, you know, that was a good first ball. It was so right for Olores to just play with it and make an attack on the second.
So back to a 10-point lead para sa Lady Gunners. Baron will check in. Only Baron. Pinabalik nila si Dolohan. Huwag daw muna. 5 points away from winning the match itong Lady Gunners in 4 sets. Olavere with a push, Capos. And biggest lead now, 11. Para sa Lady Gunners. Madulid now with 11. Magsumbol. Ooh! That's gonna be a lift again contra kay Olores. Madulid. Pass to Pantino. Yes! Pantino got it. Yeah, Pantino.
Yeah, tumama sa floor eh, yung bola before it was received. That's why point goes to the AFP.
So Pantino with 9 points. Ito si Dolohan, papasok na for Pitino. Baron will serve. Lady Gunners leading by 11. Nice short serve ng ating Olavere. Reyes, cross court, got it.
So si Reyes, no, kahit na ba 12 serving 22 ang score natin, when she hits the ball, it's still with so much passion. Tsaka palaban pa din siya. That's what you want, di ba, from your teammate. It will help boost your energy.
Lavado with a hit. Dolohan, bili up. Ito si Pantino. Is on the line.
Wow, sayang, ano, kasi maukuha na sana yun eh, ni De Leon, kailang last minute she changed her mind. Mariposque now is on the floor, Olores will take a breather. I was gonna say, halos walang pahinga tong si Olores and she did a good job making everybody in her team look good, mapa overset, mapa underhand.
Alright, so looks like Marifosque will play setter.
Oops, over.
Ah, madulid ngayon na magsiset. No, no official setter here para sa AFP. Marifosque to Pantino. Reyes. Yes!
Nicely done! Kita mo, mabilis yung, yung galaw ni Reyes inside eh. Kasi she positions herself right away para pag binigay sa kanya yung bola, nakapwesto na siya agad. And that's what you want from your attacker, no? At pag ikaw yung coach, yan yung gusto mo makita sa import mo. Listong-listo.
10-point game. 13 serving 23. Marifosque sets it to Dolohan. Nangat ni Olavere. Reyes ulit. Madulid. Marifosque back to Pantino. Olavere digging very well mula sa back row. That is outside.
At yun naman ang sinasabi ni Coach Ralph. Kung is a simple over niya na lang, targetin niya na yung mga corners. Wag, you have to really be intentional when you put that ball over.
So finally, at match point, make at 11 match points ang Lady Gunners. Reyes, naitawid. But a good save by Madulid. Inangat ni Baron, sends it over. Reyes again, blocked by Madulid. Chance to put it away now. Madulid with an off-speed and finally, it's the winning point. 12 para kay Madulid.
You know, Madulid, natawa na lang siya, no, dyan sa back set sa kanya because merong miscommunication dun eh sa kanila ni Marifosque, but she was able to roll that ball over, earning the winning shot for her team.
And they took the very, very long route, itong Lady Gunners, but they got there anyway. Show of sportsmanship in the end. Lady Gunners will win their third straight game.
Yeah, but you know, for the emissaries, they were able to get a set. Na extend nila 26 to 24, and this is they went up against one of the number one teams in the UVL, diba? So that's a big deal for them.
Four players in double digits para sa Lady Gunners, and that is possible because of the setting ni Olores, who is our best player of the game.